In the fifth minute, Bellingham lays the ball to Julian Brandt, who beats Manuel Neuer with a brilliant shot into the right corner of the net to make it 1-0 Borussia Dortmund and 0 Bayern Munich.